To illustrate the idea of stability, let's do another example. The function g of x equals a half x minus 4 has a fixed point at minus 8. And you can check this. If you plug minus 8 into this function, you'll get minus 8 out. So it has a fixed point at minus 8. How could we determine its stability? So a fixed point is stable if nearby points get pulled towards it, and it's unstable if points get pushed away. So let's try doing an experiment with an initial condition near, but not exactly at, this fixed point, and see what happens. So I'll choose a seed of minus 9. What's my next value? Well, the function tells me that I take 9, minus 8.5. What's the next value? Well, I just do the function of that. Iteration is doing the same thing over and over again. Take the value, divide it by 2, subtract 4, minus 8.25. It sure looks like it's getting closer to minus 8. Let's do one more. What's g of minus 8.25? Divide by 2, subtract 4, and as you might have guessed. So the seed, the initial condition, minus 9, is getting closer to minus 8. So that leads me to believe that it's stable. Just to be sure, let's check an initial condition on the other side of the fixed point. What happens if we iterate minus 7? Well, let's see. I can just do it again on a calculator. You see that minus 7 also gets closer to minus 8. So orbits or initial conditions on either side of this fixed point, minus 8, get closer to it. I could make a really rough sketch of that on a time series plot. There are my axes. The point minus 7 gets closer to 8, and the point minus 9 also gets closer, I should say, to minus 8. If I connect the dots, I would see something like this. Both of these initial conditions, minus 7 and minus 9, there's minus 7, minus 9, get closer to minus 8 as time goes forward. And I could also draw a phase line for this. Here's minus 8. That's my fixed point. And nearby points get pulled towards it. So we would say that minus 8 is a stable fixed point, stable because the arrows are going in, orbits are getting pulled towards it. It turns out for this function that there are no other fixed points, so this is the entire story. Any initial condition will get pulled in to minus 8.